and welcome to Far Cry number 2, the shit one.
Alright, so we've gotten to the point where the APR are the only people that we can work for. There is no one else willing to hire me at this point, apart from the gun shop, but we don't really want to talk to him anymore. So, now that we're back to the people that tried to kill us before, let's go and say hi, shall
Wait.
We?
I'll need your guns and all, man.
Can I have my machete? You gonna answer me, man? Can I have my machete? That's a note.
That's what I'm trying to tell you. He didn't sell the weapons this time, he gave them away.
That's ridiculous. He's an arms dealer. He has to sell the weapons to leave.
And now he's gone. He's up to something, I'm telling you.
Enough. I want you to focus on the real problem at hand. The people. They are no longer listening to us, defying our orders. They are the threat, Greaves. Not this jackal person.
Hello? The real threat has just arrived.
Look, we have a free agent looking for work. The APR has work for you, soldier. I am Major Tambosa.
Awesome.
Right,
what about
good.
Dr.
We've been looking for someone like you. There's a serious morphine shortage in this country. The stuff just can't be found. People get desperate when it's time for surgery. They'll use anything to dull the pain. Whiskey, aerosol fumes. Saw a man drink paints in a month. This shortage helps us, frankly. Less surgeries, less soldiers surviving. The UFLL has a small quantity of nitrous oxide. We'd like you to destroy it. The gas tanks are an old dental clinic west of Port Saleo. The tanks are stacked high as your chest on a flatbed truck. They're right out there for everyone to see. A stationary target, one that won't fight back. Think you can handle that?
Are you questioning my skill?
Mr. Greaves here has learned to accept the nature of our work. You must always look for the advantage. So...
We'll pay in stone, same as always. Just so we're clear, go to the dental clinic and take out those nitrous tanks. Are we good?
Yes, that's easy enough to do. Give me my diamonds.
It's an ugly world.
Wow, I have a lot of diamonds. God damn! Look at them all, dude! I was not paying attention to how many I had. In the way there. Okay. Wonder how far away this is going to be. Game loads that so quickly, that save. Not five. How far? Oh, it's not horribly far, but at the same time, not really close. What are you gonna say that I'm gonna ignore?
Paulo, you busy? Come meet me on the block by the post office.
You are the wrong fucking direction, man. Oh yeah, you're kind of on the way. I hit that back, I'll go say hi. Possibly. Actually, bugger it. I don't need to talk to him. I've given up on them because I don't know what they do. There is no cars anywhere here. That's awesome. Okay, so this is apparently the dental clinic. Let's go see what we can find. I thought it was explosives, right? Yep. I thought I hit you while you were in the car, but... No, you don't. Yeah, I don't know if they know where I am at this point. I don't really know if they even know I'm here at this point. Right, where are these things? If I go up the top there, I may be able to see them. Talking to someone who there's a truck in here, blow up. I wonder how many shots that would take to blow up. If I could take him out, who is he talking to? No one by the looks of it. Plus, after I missed that one, he's gonna take a nap. He's gonna hear that somehow. Oh, fuck it. He's gonna have a nap as well. Somewhere in there was someone. There's a dude. Oh. Why are my guns so jamming? God damn this gun sometimes. Oh, I saw you. Tell me those first two bursts weren't on the head. Running, please. This is foul. Probably survive longer. Well, that was amazing. Holy shit. Mission completed. Is this a car that just went past? I think it is. Oh, back to the UFL. Oh, no, ABR. That one. Hello there. Bye bye. Oh, I'd like to go back in.
Stop
again.
There.
Hi.
You know the drill, no weapons.
I know the drill. I also have to go to get some more, better weapons. Stuff like that. From the weapons area at some point. Probably, because this mission will be in the other side of the map when I go to do that.
Wait. Strike the enemy as soon as you see him. Good people, protect your country. The APR snakes have entered the Lake Road Reserve south of the airport. Go there now, good people, and flush out these snakes. Take off their heads, remove their fangs, drain their poison. Show these APR snakes we will not be afraid. This is Liberation Radio. We play this music now as an offering to you, good people. Let it into your heart, be brave, and do what has to be done.
No rest for the wicked, I see. That's good. These are dangerous times for the APR. Nobody's safe anymore, not even me.
What about me?
It's been a long time. Major and I were just discussing what to do about the radio announcer. The propaganda machine in this country is quite impressive, really.
It is all lies.
Yes, of course, when it's the UFLL broadcasting. We're going to shut the station down. We've learned that they broadcast from a mobile vehicle, and that's how they've managed to avoid our soldiers until now. But at 9 a.m. this morning, they parked their station over Wheeler Gold Village.
I would like you to attack this radio trailer and silence their station. You're just one man. I understand it will be difficult, but at least you have the element of surprise. And it is a simple job. All you have to do is blow up one generator. I hope you'll consider our cause. The lies these men tell are helping no one.
I'm gonna need a rock.
We've arranged payment, of course. Destroying the generator will cripple the transmitter. Remember, you're looking for Wheeler Gold Village.
Why not just kill the person? I'm gonna need a rocket launcher. I'll be right back.
Watch yourself out. Hate to lose a good man.
Do I have the Carl G rocket launcher, whatever it's called?
Hey man, long time no see, you got a minute?
I do, but no, not for you. How far is it? It's right next to the bus stop. I'm gonna go to the weapon thing over there, then go to the bus stop over there, then go to the bus stop over there. Wow, that's sensitive. Swear. No. What do I say? I swear this got fucking. Whatever you call it. That he. Increases the speed when you move your mouth faster. Whatever that's called. I can't remember. Too many terms. Which one is the buying place? Is it? So let's see if we actually do have the Carl G purchasable at this point. I think it's called the Carl G. Let's see if the game with case mounted on the wall behind you. Awesome. Do I have the Carl G? I have the Carl G. Let's get that. That will replace the sniper rifle. Don't want the rocket launcher, because it's shit. And I'm going to get the Uzi as well. I'm also going to want the pyrotechnic. I'm going to get this pyrotechnic. Ah, camo suit as well. Sure. Don't need any of them. Oh no, I don't want that. I want the rocketeer, not the pyrotechnic. I don't know what the gunner pack does. I'll get it, because I don't know what it does. And check out. It's $130, essentially. And now let's buy some other bits and pieces. We want the manual for the Car G. And the Uzi, I guess. Reliability up. Car G, I don't need that. It's a fucking guided rocket launcher. Don't need accuracy at all. Reliability, I guess, wouldn't hurt. They're not going to help me that much. That should be what I need. Check out. Now let's go pick up our new beauties. Hello. Get a Uzi, get a Carl G, get some of them, get some of that, get some of that, and we'll be on our way. Yeah, the Uzi is actually quite slow compared to the MAC-10. Probably does more damage though. Four rockets, laser guided, fake laser, laser guided. Let's take the truck back to the city and then take the bus to somewhere else. Let's see how clear a shot we can get on this place. Right, real quick. Just in case I get stuck doing something stupid. Dude there. See, I've realized a mistake in that I didn't get the MP5. That would be most helpful right now. Actually having a way of taking people out without a full-fledged war happening. Seriously, dude? You're already shooting at me? Oh, no way! Whoa! You can die. Thank you. Oh, they got that. Okay, the rocket launcher dude definitely did. Could I know? That did not go where I wanted it to. So my hope for a non-full-fledged war didn't go too well. Considering I got shot at by a rocket for some reason. There's a dude right in front of me. Let's deal with him. He had a shotgun. Now he has paraglider. A hang glider. That's what I'm meant to be shooting, though. Give me a look at that. Looky, looky, see. Around the rock. And a direct hit. Oh, I actually got quite hurt there. I didn't realize how low my health had gone. This is too low. Predation increased. Now, where's my car? It's over there somewhere. Hey, is it like just down here? It is. Save and jump on this. Have I just got to go back there now? F5 and reload. Yes, or we can go to the underground place. Let's go to the underground place. Fuck it. Let's go have a look what they have to say for themselves. Go there, see what they say, and then finish it off. I just enjoy hang gliding, especially in the Far Cry game. Far Cry 1, I think, had like 2 or 3 instances of hang gliding. Whoa, okay. What just hit me? Hi. This gun just refuses to hit heads, I swear. A grenade launcher. Ah, this is amazing. I was gonna say this guy has a grenade launcher on his car, so I'm just gonna get out and shoot him before he can shoot me. And he fucking, I'm gonna guess, shoots the tree. The grenade bounces off the tree and hits the truck. Ah, that is a brilliant. Hello, you rang for me or something?
Welcome, sir. I thought you might be back soon.
Hi.
Nothing here for you, but I have a friend who will help. Go west of Fort Saleo, about 1 kilometer. You'll find a phone card shop. It's on your map, very easy to find. You'll find a good man there, a man who gets things done. You both have much in common. To get your medicine, you will need to deliver these transit letters. I trust you because I know you're also a man who gets things done.
See? That's not a kilometer difference. If that's a kilometer, this map is like 2 kilometers, maybe 2.5, 3, by 3, we'll call it. And it takes like 5 minutes to drive that fucking far. It does not take 5 minutes to drive a kilometer! Ah, fuck this game!